How does a short guy, busted middle finger, cut and put on waivers for a measly $100? Turn out to be a record-setting quarterback, VP candidate, house leader, tax reformer, member of the cabinet, the sound dollar, be a leader, father of two sons and two daughters, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, becoming a lot smarter, being a self-starter. At 24, they made him an LA Charger. And every day the team made its way from game to game, he was reading Adam Smith, Hamilton, and Jay. And when he kept talking about some guy named Friedrich Hayek, they all looked at him and wondered, what's up with Jack? But he worked out hard, could pass even harder, even set a record for most fumbles he'd recover, learned the meaning of teamwork, no matter color, race, or creed, and what it meant to have earned the high honor to lead. Well, the word got around. They said, this guy's got a brain, man. Took up a collection for what he stood for. Learn the power of ideas. Don't forget from whence you came. And the world's gonna know your game. What's your game, man? I'm a Kemp Republican. You know it, I'm a Kemp Republican. Sometimes it even sounds bipartisan. So let me tell you what that means. It means knowing what makes America great began with the radical, compelling declaration that life, liberty, and joyful aspirations are God-given rights of all people of all nations, of the people, by the people, governed for the people. There are no limits to our future without limits on our people. Civil War dearly tested if our nation would survive. It's the legacy of Lincoln we must strive to keep alive. Don't just say what you're against, you have to tell them what you stand for. The supply of the right side, there's no downside, we grow more. Equality of opportunity, zones of job creation. Now reaching for every dream we could dare envision. Planning for the future, watch us now as we stand on the bow of all boats, lifting with the right side. In a big tent, there's lots of room inside. The new generation honors Jack's name, seeks new leaders to carry the flame, seeks new insights to sharpen our aim. Small D Democrats, just you wait. Hear me, Kemp Republicans, we're waiting in the wings for you. You can never back down. You can never. Oh, fake news, huh? Yeah, right. So if you're a Kemp Republican, when you hear an angry tweet, do you answer with just the same? Or do you find someone else to blame? But there's no time for such. A childish game, oh. There still are Kemp Republicans. See if you can spot them. Another optimist with a clear-eyed vision of boundless opportunities for all who live in freedom. Ideas to compete, poverty to defeat, higher goals to meet, brighter dawns to greet. We have a revolution to complete. There's a million things we haven't done. But just you wait. What's your game, man? I'm a Kemp Republican.